Would you like to achieve data processing and cost optimization using tape storage? Every day, vast amounts of data are generated around us. If we accumulate this data and use AI and machine learning to perform predictions, analyses, and simulations, it can be used in a variety of business domains, including medical care, education, finance, and space development. The greater the amount of data, the more accurate predictions and analyses will be. However, data is increasing at an annual rate of over 20%, making it very costly to store on regular disks. One solution to this issue is storage optimization. The idea is to keep costs low by using storage more efficiently. Tape storage is now attracting attention as a means of storage optimization. Tape storage is cheaper than hard disks and has lower power costs, leading to reduced costs overall. Further cost savings can be achieved by combining tape storage with existing SSDs and HDDs. Storing newer and more frequently accessed data, so-called hot data, on SSDs or HDDs that offer good accessibility and superior high-speed processing, and less frequently accessed data, or cold data, on low-cost and highly reliable tape, enables storage as a whole to be used more efficiently. This method of hierarchical management is known as lifecycle management of data. The lifecycle is managed by setting a policy in advance regarding which tier of which storage media to store the data based on the nature of the respective data. For example, the time elapsed since it was last accessed, the frequency of access, the file size and file format. Let's look at an example of lifecycle management using tape in a company that operates a large data center. The generated data is first stored in SSDs, which excel at high-speed processing. Some time passes after the data is generated and access becomes less frequent. When it is not accessed for 2 days, the data is moved to the HDD. If, after another 30 days, the data is still not accessed, it is considered cold data and moved to tape. Storage and retrieval of data on tape are performed automatically by the tape library. Automated movement of data is performed using data management software. The data management software can be a commercial package or program developed in-house according to the customer's budget and operating method. Using a dedicated commercial software or service enables policy settings to be easily configured through the CLI or intuitive GUI. Once a policy is in place, data will be moved automatically to the appropriate destination based on the policy, making operation and management simple. Here we can see how infrequently accessed data stored on tape freed up space on SSDs and HDDs, allowing for more storage of new data. Lifecycle management using tape in this way enables overall storage to be optimized at lower cost to cope with ever-increasing amounts of data. The tape data storage method not only reduces total costs, but offers a range of other benefits too, such as high security, reliability, large capacity, long-term storage, and low carbon footprint. If you're looking to efficiently store and utilize big data, be sure to consider tape storage.